Well, it's Monday, December 10th. 2 days ago, I covered all of this stuff in preparation for the really cold weather. Last night, when I went to bed, it was 0 degrees outside. I don't know what the temperature was in here. We've got a little bit of ice floating on the top of the trash can heater, but I was a little nervous on Saturday night as to whether or not the row fabric cover was going to be enough, so I actually came out here with some sleeping bags and put those down. So it was below 0 degrees outside last night. Right now it's 35 degrees outside. My guess is it's probably about 80 degrees in here right now. So I thought we'd come out and take a look and see what the veggies look like. Sleeping bags are great. I bought these at the Ark, which is kind of like Goodwill. I think I paid about $3 for each of them, so they work great for this kind of thing. All right, let's take a look. See what it looks like. Like they're a little bit squished just from the weight of the sleeping bag, but otherwise those look beautiful. Well, we're really thankful to have learned that we can do this without any supplemental heat. We didn't have to get a propane heater, we didn't have to put anything else into the veggie tunnel like this. It's just the way it is. We had the row fabric on there. We had some blankets on there. Squished the lettuce a little bit, but I'd rather have lettuce that's a little bit flattened and still edible than just a bunch of mush like this would have turned into if we hadn't done anything. Like I said, our temperatures last night were below zero, and yet we still have a nice bunch of lettuce that we can eat. None of it is frozen, and it all looks good. So we're thankful. The Lord's really blessed us with this. And we're thankful to be able to have another 3 to 4 weeks worth of food.